Hello, here is my review of the Philips SPC200N PC camera. Here are the things I like about the Philips SPC200N. 1. It is cheap. It goes for just over $20 now on Amazon. 2. It installs easily. You just put in the CD-ROM and plug in the camera and the driver is installed. 3. It comes on a very stable camera stand. 4. It comes with this nifty free microphone, which is like $5 at Radio Shack, but comes free with a camera. 5. Image quality and video quality are reasonably decent for the price. However, here are the things I do not like about the Philips SPC200N. 1. It does not handle daylight very well. When you put it out in the sun, everything is washed out. And no matter how you adjust the brightness and contrast, it all comes out white. 2. The camera stand may not be suitable for a flat screen and will not work with a laptop. There is no clip. 3. When I plug it into my 6-foot USB extender cable, the power keeps dropping out. This concludes my review of the Philips SPC200N. All in all, a very good camera for its price.